another. Do unto yourself as you see fit for your brother.